I want to take a video about the camera I just buy. He's just doing this already for 20 minutes already. So I don't think so it's working properly right now. It's doing it over and over, over and over, over and over. I just have it working for around 1 hour. And then after that, it's still doing this over and over, over and over. So, I'm thinking that I'm going to reset the camera and see what's going on. The power cord here and the camera for resetting right here. In this bar. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I'm going to reset it and see what's going on after that. This is still doing the same. Maybe I had to double check and read the instructions again before I return it. If I return it, it's going to be a bad thing because that means I really don't like this camera anymore. All right, bye.